segregation as a mention of revival. And I can tell you a joke which would ease this tense situation debate between men and women. In America, there was a gentleman who was married quite some time, who met another who was completely in terror of his wife, completely subordinated to his wife. While the first gentleman ruled with a very strong hand and was the supreme ruler in his hand, in his home. So when the second gentleman came to know this situation, he requested him, begged him, to please tell him, give him the recipe which would work this wonder. From now on, he said, I should be the ruler and my wife should be the one who is ruled. And this gentleman of the first party, he replied that it's too late, I'm sorry. It's far too late. It can only be achieved the very first day of marriage, and after that there is no chance of man ever having a wife. So all right, just for my academic interest, tell me how it happened. He said, that happened. So he told him that in our time, when we got married, I belong to a countryside area, in the village life. He said, we generally took horses and brought our wives on the horseback. And it was preferred to travel on the same horse to show that the marriage union has been effected. So I intentionally chose a mare who had a habit of stumbling. So when I carried my wife home, we were going home, the mare stumbled. So I told the mare that it runs. So again it stumbled. I said that is twice. And the third time it stumbled, I mounted down and put my wife down as well and shot the mare there and there. He said, when the wife said, for this, she went into a fury that you can't imagine. She almost blew the skies and heaven. And when she had finished, I said, that is once. Demonstration never made.